I'm Lorna Boyd from Los Angeles, and I want to talk about the heart, because part of the display talked about dying of a broken heart, and my husband just died from atherosclerotic disease, which was definitely brought on by stress over an extended period of time and bad relationships that took his life. I mean, brought his heart to a screeching halt. And I would want everybody to know that stress is a definite killer.